The president has called me and asked me to announce that as of 10 p.m. Manila time, he has already declared martial law for the entire island of Mindanao. As Les Guevara has clarified that this is possible on the grounds of existence of rebellion because of what is happening in Mindanao, based on Article 7, Section 18 of the Constitution. This is good for 60 days.